Viewers, welcome to another edition of the latest news of war affairs. Viewers, raids kill dozens in Tigray and aid crisis. Dozens of civilians were killed last week in airstrikes in the war-torn Tigray region of northern Ethiopia. The United Nations Humanitarian Agency said, in the largest death toll since October. The United Nations Office for the Coordination of Humanitarian Affairs said Thursday that the airstrikes, which took place between December 19 and 24, caused significant civilian casualties, with dozens of people killed, making it the most violent round of air attacks and the largest casualties since October. The Office of the International Organization stated that the strikes targeted the towns of Alamata, Koram, Mechu, Mekoni and Milazet in southern Tigray, as well as Mekelle, the province capital, without giving details of the source of the information. Tigray region faces a crisis in access to aid. The United Nations office said that due to the limited access and the insecurity in the area, humanitarian partners have not yet been able to verify the exact number of casualties. The agency stressed that the situation is still tense and with the developments in northern Ethiopia, as humanitarian aid organizations seek to deliver food and basic supplies to those in need. No humanitarian aid trucks have entered Tigray since December 14. OCHA said, citing security problems. A total of 1,338 trucks have entered the area since July 12, which represents less than 12% of the aid needed to meet the massive humanitarian needs, he added. A horrific crime, an Iraq commits suicide after killing a number of his family members, including 12 children. The conflict has claimed thousands of lives and caused a serious humanitarian crisis, forcing more than 2 million people to flee their homes, according to the United Nations. The war broke out in November 2020 when Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed sent troops to Tigray to overthrow the Tigray People Liberation Front, whose fighters he accused of attacking army camps and challenging his authority. Ahmed promised a quick victory, but the front caught the army by surprise and recaptured most of Tigray in June before advancing into the neighboring regions of Afar and Amhara. On the other hand, according to the sources, the Tigray Defense Force has taken against the anti-attack action taken on the Adiyarke front. Their number is an unknown development army. FANU, Amhara Militia and Amhara Special Forces have fallen like a leaf. Adiyarke city is in the hands of the Tigray Defense Force right now. So viewers, this is the latest update about it. For more latest report, please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.